Darren, thanks a lot for joining us. Mark Jones and Katie Christensen Hunter here with you. Congratulations. What does a win like tonight mean in front of a nice, almost full house? And you guys go 4-0 in the preseason. What's it mean looking forward?
I mean, it's great. You know, for us, the consistent thing we've been saying is continue to build. Rico always says to continue to stack days. And, I mean, that's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. Obviously, you know, last preseason game, so a lot of guys are, you know, playing real minutes now. So it was great for us to just come out with this win and try to carry this over into the regular season.
Darren, I'm curious. A lot has been made during the offseason about the work that you put in the weight room and really expanding your game and putting that weight on to really help you throughout the season. How has preseason felt now? You've got four games under your belt. Are you feeling the benefits already?
Yeah. I mean, I feel great. You know, I told DC and Rico all the time, I use the preseason to pretty much get ready for the regular season. So obviously, you know, some guys have good games, some guys have bad games, but I just use this pretty much, you know, nothing's like playing an NBA basketball game. You know, you can do all the running you want, you can do all the practicing you want, nothing's like an NBA basketball game conditioning. So I use these games to get ready.
I knew you and Chris Gaston were in the lab this summer getting ready, and you look ready to go for the regular season up in Portland in a few nights. But late in the game, defensively, you guys got some pretty good stops, De'Aaron, and that's the end of the court where you guys are looking to improve this year. What did it mean to get those stops and do it with a relatively small lineup out there?
Yeah, man, we know what we need to do to win games this year. We have guys that can shoot the ball. We've been able to close fourth quarters offensively, so we know we have to hang our hat on the defensive end. And obviously with me, Tyrese, and Davion, we know we want to play together. And what we know we have to do is get a stop and finish a stop with a rebound. And I think I don't think we did that well in Portland last game, but I think we did a okay job tonight against a really big team. So for us, that's where we know we have to hang our hat on this year.
All right, De'Aaron, thank you so much for joining us. Good luck as you close out camp and head into next week, regular season.
Yeah.
We're so excited to see you guys step on the floor in Portland.
Yeah, appreciate you guys. Y'all be safe.